to do this.
Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stacy and Seth.
Okay, so Seth, do an arrow going this way.
Okay.
This way?
Yes, this way.
Okay.
Up here and down here.
Oh, well, I think this way. Well, why do you want me to do this?
You just have to.
There.
And another arrow go up down here.
Okay. You put up this way. I'm confused.
It's fine. Just do an arrow.
I'm confused.
Now, which side is the arrow?
That. Wait, no, it's facing that way now. What?
No, it's not, it's facing this way. Let me explain. So the reason for Seth's confusion is because of refraction. So when I put the card here, the arrows will be at a different side. There.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah, I know.
This happens because of refraction. Refraction happens when light travels from one medium to the other, like from air to water to air. And you can demonstrate this by using simple materials like
water,
paper,
and a marker. So what you do, you just draw an arrow facing the same side like this.
So we can draw one real quick.
Yeah. I'm gonna draw the other one.
Okay.
And then like that. Facing the same side.
And now when you hold it behind water, you'll see it facing the other direction.
So there are different types of refraction. Like when you put like a ruler inside the water, it looks like it's bent or broken.
Wow, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll try that another day.
Yeah.
We really, really enjoyed this experiment because it was a cool thing. I was confused at the beginning. It was pretty weird how it like changed from this direction to the other direction when it was behind water. But yeah, it was really fun to do.
It was very easy to do because of all these simple materials that you can find at home.
Yeah.
And make sure to tag us at hashtag SemasLab.
And if you want to check out our other videos, click right here.
This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is
SemasLab! Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.